Here we go. We're going to do a ladder. 10 kettlebell swings, 10 goblet squats, 4 push-ups. Once we've done that, we do 9 kettlebell swings, 9 goblet squats, 4 push-ups. 8, 8, 4. So the kettlebell swings and the goblet squats keep going down until we get to 1, but the push-ups stay the same the whole way through. I'm going to do 4 every time. So 10 kettlebell swings, 10 goblet squats, 4 push-ups. Shall we start? Squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 4 push-ups. One, two. Three, four. That's round one. The jumper's coming up already. Nine kettlebell swings, 9 goblet squats, 4 push-ups. One goblet squats. Yeah, that's coming off. How's it? So, kettlebells, simple piece of tool. Guys should be using 24, 28, 32. Girls, 12 kilos, 16 kilos, or 24 kilos. Most guys use 24 for kettlebell stuff. Most girls, 16. That's how you get strong and toned and lean. I've done enough talking. Let's go for 8. Push-ups. One, two, three, four. Lovely. I wasn't a big fan of kettlebell stuff for a long, long time. I fought against it, but if you get one right weight, none of this 4 and 6 kilo stuff. 16 for girls, 24 for boys. That will work very nicely for all of you. This is a 32. Let's go for 7. Push-ups. 1, 2, 3. So the kettlebell swing is a hinge. You're hinging your ass backwards. Backwards. A lot of people do squats and up. It's a swing. Swing it backwards. Using your hips, back, thrust forward. It's not a two movement, it's not a squat and a lift. People are going to get injured that way. Like a pendulum, swing it. Swing through, through. What number are we on? 6. Arse back. Hinge. This is a squat. This is a hinge. 6. 2, 3, 4, 6. Squats. 1, 2, 3. Push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh man. Let's go for 5. Halfway. Easy as pie. Push-ups. 3. Four push-ups still though. 1, 2, 3, 2. push up solo. Two swings. Two squats. Four push-ups. Last round. Push-ups. There we go. Done in 11 minutes with a bit of talking. I'll get you. Now, if it wasn't Sunday, I'd go all the way back up to 10. After a few minutes rest, but it's Sunday. It's time to just chill. Enjoy.